A laryngectomy from head and neck cancer is removal of the whole voice box. When we do a laryngectomy procedure, patients have their voice box removed and we reconstruct their neck so that we separate the functions of breathing and eating. After a laryngectomy, patients are reconstructed in such a way that they breathe through a hole or a stoma in their neck and they eat through their mouth, which is then connected directly to their esophagus. After a laryngectomy, patients most often return to taking a normal diet by mouth. Many patients think that they may not be able to speak after having a laryngectomy. People, in most cases, can speak with a laryngectomy by use of a prosthesis that we surgically implant into their neck during their cancer surgery. Before a laryngectomy, our lungs send air to our larynx, which sends air to our mouth, which makes words. After laryngectomy surgery, our speech is powered by our lungs and a prosthesis, and our mouth makes the air into words. Many patients have speech after laryngectomy that can be near normal. Many patients can make telephone calls, and the person on the other end may not even know that they're speaking without the use of a larynx.